Face to face.
Welcome to my channel. My name is Devin. It's my first video. It's actually my fifth. This is my fifth time trying to record it. Every time I've done like a little easy, like quick, little like everyday makeup tutorial, and I'm just like, it's not working. So I'm just gonna do something fun today. I'll play with color another time. We're just gonna do bronzy eye, fun lip color, one of these two, don't know yet. We'll see. All right, since it's my first video, I will be telling you some stuff about me. There we go, that's what I was trying to say. Okay, we're gonna start off with the Smashbox, did I say that right? I feel like I said it weird. Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. We're gonna start with that. Obviously I'm nervous. I also have a really bad headache and it's not working with me. Okay, so while that sets in, we are going to do my brows. We're gonna take the Wet n Wild, do I say that weird? Wet n Wild, there we go, Wet n Wild Ultimate Brow, an ash brown. Looks like the Anastasia Brow Definer, this little doolally. Doolally, I'm from Texas. That's where doolally comes from. What else is weird that we see? We call shopping carts buggies. I thought that was just like a family thing, but it's not. Because other people at Walmart say it too. Want to adopt that word, buggy. It's the southern term. What's another funny word that we say? Over yonder? My granddad says that, over yonder. When my granddad's in trouble, my Mimi uses his middle name and he immediately just like, hope, what I do. I love my granddad so much. I have a picture. I won't show it because he's already embarrassed by it. He fell asleep with his cigar in his mouth. And apparently he does that a lot. He also fell asleep with his coffee in his hand and he spilled it on himself while he was napping. He does this in a recliner. So like he'll go in the living room and he's deaf, and the TV is so loud when you go into this living room, and he's just snoozing away. He just has a cigar in his mouth, just like one arm up with the mouth open. It's so funny. I took a picture, I had to. I feel like I'm taking a while to do my brows. Maybe this is why every YouTuber skips the brow portion, but there's nothing really fancy I do to my brows, I just fill them in. I don't do the concealer, clean it up, I just do it. I need to pluck some right here. Excuse those if you can see them. I have pretty thick brows as it is, so I don't really have to. I feel like I'm doing a lot more than I usually do. It's probably because I'm nervous and I'm talking a lot. All right, we're gonna do eyes first today. I really don't know, now that I think about it, I really don't know what order I do my makeup in. I kinda just go all over the place. We're gonna set our brows, actually, with the Anastasia Clear Brow Gel. I need a new one. This is kinda, it's gotten gross. Well, since it's my first video, there's not really many people watching, but how are you guys doing? I've had a long week. I'm very tired. Okay, concealer. This is the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Full Coverage Concealer in C2. C2. No, I said we were gonna do eyes first, didn't I? Okay, eyes. All right, we do need to prime our eyes, so we're actually gonna take out this concealer and prime our eyes. Bear with me. I've seen a really, like, a lot of good movies lately. I saw Black Panther. I know that wasn't recent, but I saw that. It was really good. I've seen it like two or three times since. I saw it in theaters. I saw Ready Player One. It was good. It wasn't anything like the book, so if you're one of those people that like can't stand movies that aren't like the book, don't see it. Don't see it. It was good though. I liked it. What did I see after that? Avengers, I think? Avengers was really good. I was upset when it was over because I wasn't ready for it to be over. It went by so fast. It's like a 2.5 hour long movie. And it just ended and I was just like, oh. I was like, what happens now? I was just like, what are they gonna do? Okay, hold on, I have to fix my camera. What was he saying about Avengers? It was really good. Didn't want it to be over. Oh my gosh, I almost said it again. Deadpool. I keep calling him Daredevil. I don't know why I keep doing that. Deadpool was really good. I liked it a lot better than the first one. I'm actually gonna take my powder that I'm gonna use for my face later and put it on my eyes with this big fluffy brush. So, this is, what powder is this? This is the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder in 05. So yeah, we're gonna set the eyes. Then we're gonna take a just a fluffy crease brush. It looks like that. And we're going to take the Tartist palette. We're gonna take Bold, this one down here. We're gonna put that in our crease. I don't know what it is about this palette. Like, it's not scented or anything, but it smells good. This is a nice mirror in here. I'm gonna use it instead of the mirror in front of me. I was gonna try and do a wing liner, but I don't wanna attempt that on my first video. Maybe the next one. I'm not good at it yet. Cause I get that problem. I don't know if I have hooded eyes. I really don't know what that means. I'll like put out a wing and then I have big chubby cheeks. So when I smile, like actually smile, the eyeliner smiles with me and I don't know how to fix it. It drives me bananas. So like I'm like angling my eyeliner all sorts of ways every time I do it, trying to figure out what's the best way to do it to where it won't smile with me. Okay, we're gonna take Profesh, the one right above Bold. It's more cool tone. Take that and just go right over the other color in the crease. We're gonna take a little bit of Edgy, the chocolatey brown on the bottom, and take it with our finger like this. I'm gonna pack it on the outside and then we'll blend it out with a brush. It's so hot here. It's like 100 degrees. It's driving me nuts. I'm going to Colorado soon. 64 degrees. Okay. Now that we have that, we are going take this little L'Oreal Infallible Paints Metallics in Caged. It's so pretty. I love it. I love it so much. It's my favorite color out of these little metallic ones. Alright, we're gonna cover the lid. Actually, that's not true. We're gonna cover the center of the lid in this color. I need a mirror up here. Now we, or I, you can do it if you want to. Or if you just like watching videos. I just watch videos. I've never actually followed a makeup tutorial. I just like watching them while I do makeup. Give me a second. There we go. All right, this is the Morphe 35OS palette. I don't use a lot of shades in here. I only use like, this one's my favorite. This one right here, that's the one we're about to use. I'm gonna take my pinky, pick some up, like so. And this one will cause fallout, so be careful. We're gonna put that on the inner portion of the eye, blend it in with that Caged color from that we just used. We're going to line the eyes with this Sex Kitten eyeliner. I bought this for my mom thinking it was one of those, just like a pencil with a smudger on the other side. It wasn't, so I kept this. I really don't like the name of it, but it's a good eyeliner. What's another thing people should know about me? I'm a big geek. I'm a geeky person. If you go into my room, it looks like a boy's room. I'm a geeky person, but I like makeup. My room is covered in Legend of Zelda stuff, merchandise, memorabilia, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's everywhere. I have a shield, I have a sword, I have like two backpacks, I have a little letter opener that's a sword, I have pillows, puzzles, other art on my walls. I have this like ginormous painting that was like $250. I just bought a replica of the bow and arrow from the Breath of the Wild. I have books, little plushies, little dolls. Let me use the Better Than Sex mascara from Too Faced. It's drying out, I need a new one. But I really don't want to go to the store just to get mascara. And that's bad because that makes me want to buy other stuff, and I don't want to do that either. What else do I have in my room? My puzzles, I think I already said that. I have a mirror. I have a $300 Link costume, ears and all. I have a lot of stuff. A lot of money. Oh, I have statues. I have a little statue. I have all of the amiibos. I have a Wind Waker baton that I got from the symphony that I went to, Legend of Zelda Symphony, which was amazing. I have a lot of stuff. I'll show y'all one day. I'll take a picture. Or like a little room tour if you want it. We're gonna do eyelashes. Okay. Put these in this Tartist eyelash container. They're not Tartist eyelashes, they're Allure eyelashes. I don't know what brand though, or what style. Apologies for that. This is the Tartist Pro Tarte clear eyelash glue. I used to do black because I didn't know that they have clear. Don't do black. All right, while those dry, we're gonna do concealer and foundation. Should I do foundation first? I think this is lighter than the foundation, so. I'm pretty close. We'll do foundation. This is the Makeup Revolution. I don't know. This is the new Makeup Revolution stick foundation. I don't. An F3 is the lightest shade, like I said. Not my color. But that's okay. I'm going to use my. Oh god. I'm just a mess. Very dirty Artiste brush, which broke, by the way. Ooh, yeah, that's not my color. I was so mad when this brush broke. I was so mad. This is a $70 makeup brush, and it just snapped one day. I don't know if I, like, put too much pressure on it or what the deal was. But it just broke. I was so upset. My dad, like, shoved a metal wire in the middle of it, and he wrapped it with this electrical tape. And it worked for the most part, but it still makes me upset. All right, we're gonna stick these puppies on. Take the Makeup Revolution concealer and conceal with it. Oh, 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 let it crash and burn. This one for the person who feels alone. This one for the hero who has no home. This one for the one who lived for hope. Changing better days. Pick your head up. Keep on fire. Now we're gonna bake with the Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. I said that earlier. I'm saying it again. Lucky brush. This one, the round powder brush from EcoTools. Take some of that loose powder. Just dust it all over her face. Should I do the bottom lashes? Yeah, let's just smoke out the bottom lashes real quick. We're gonna take the smudger side of this dual-ended brush from EcoTools. We're gonna take Profesh. And we're gonna just smudge that. That's my dog. Barking at, buddy. I'm sorry about that. We're gonna go back into that Morphe palette and highlight her in a corner. This puppy's hard to open. There we go. Take her finger. and put it there, like that. I'm recording, Mom! Okay. Mascara on the bottom lashes. What else do I have to do?
Contour.
I'm gonna contour a little bit with this tapered brush. Define. There you go. I'm gonna take the BH Cosmetics Studio Pro Shade and Define palette. This one right here. Since our foundation's doing it for our neck, we're gonna go down the neck. And we're gonna do our temples. I'm not talking very much now, I'm sorry. Okay, now we're just gonna take a blush brush. Tarte Blush Bliss palette from Tarte. I think I already said that. We're gonna take Genuine. It's a coral blush. Okay. Now highlighter. We're gonna take this is the Lorac Pirates of the Caribbean highlight palette. I love this paint. I love it. Thank you so much. We're going to take, Fortune. That one right there. We're going to take a fan brush because I like the fan brushes. Take it on the nose and on the cupid's bow. Okay. Now my lips are very dry, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna go with this mauve color. This is Huda Beauty and Trophy Wife. Such an odd smell to them. I think that's it. How do I look? I think I look pretty good. We're gonna set ourselves with this almost empty mini MAC Prep and Prime. What do you think? That is it. I hope you enjoyed my first video. I was very nervous. I hope you come back again for my next one. So have a good day wherever you are. Bye guys. Face